Clara Nati. Welcome to Stitch the Sketch video series.
Episode 36, Circular Blocks Number 4. In this episode, I'm using a fabric that I created using a special surface design technique called marbling. Marbling is using acrylic paints to design your fabric, paint on your fabric, and it creates this beautiful fabrics. And I'm using one of these fabrics that I had created with this method. If you'd like to learn how you can create your own marbled fabric, head on over to my blog, claranati.com/blog. I have a detailed tutorial on there that can teach you how to do this. All right, let's get on with the work for today. In this episode, I'm doing an abstract piece, and as I said, I'm using my marbled fabric because the fabric is already so gorgeous and I do not want to my stitching to compete with my fabric. What I have decided to do is that I'm going to follow the marks in the fabric. So I'm following the marks that were made by the paint as the paint landed on the fabric. Here I have yellow thread on my sewing machine, and I'm just going to follow the marks that are already on the fabric using my yellow thread. I continue to stitch randomly, making the organic shapes that the paint created as it bonded with the fabric. Now I have changed my thread to a red thread, and you'd notice that the red in this portion of my fabric is not a solid color. It looks like a lace. It has this lace, very beautiful lace effect. So I didn't do straight lines to shade it, but I use pebbles to shade that part of my fabric. And then onto this part of the fabric, the red is a little more solid, so I'm using straight lines close together to shade this part of my fabric. So as you move along, you adapt to the different shades and the different effects of the paint on the fabric. Although I do not have this lace effect in this portion of the fabric, I decided to add some texture and some interest to the fabric by using the pebbles in this portion of my fabric. You do not want your design to be monotonous. You want to have some variety in the design. And now to finish it all up, I signed my name. And here you have it, Circle Blocks Number 4. This is a detailed view of the front, and this is another detailed view. And here you have the entire view of the front of the work. Here's a look at a detailed view of the back, and another detailed view of the back. And here you have the entire back. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, click on the like button below and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Also, visit my website at claranarte.com for specific instructions on each of my videos.